Okay, it is my privilege this afternoon to do the last rites for Mrs. Rebecca Makaba. And this is what the Bible says. Do not let your hearts be troubled. Trust in God. Trust also in me. In my Father's house are many rooms. If it were not so, I would have told you. I am going there to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to be with me, that you also may be where I am. You know the way to the place where I am going. We know, amo tayong adan niya po tayong si Kristo, ijay langit, yanti amana, ket inkarina before nga napan, na mapan ket isaganan na iti lugar. Kaya't naisaganan, kaya't isunay dyan iti pagyanan dagiti amin nga namati kinik apo tayo nga Hesu Kristo. Kaya't palubusan tayo ni Sister Rebecca nga siraragsap na lagan iti puso na. Kaya't amok na the hardest thing is separation. Amok nga tata ang unay pay siguro nga no naitabon tayon ket in recap tayon nga talaga iti iti pantyon na abon no ti look iti tumna ket amok nga nakatarong to pay iti ladingit o mapay ka tayo, but then the joy that we have is that she is now in good place. She is now resting in her Savior's love.
Sabi ako, kaya ko eh, siyang doon lang.
Okay, before I will say the prayer of committal, get ada pa iti basa okay. Listen, I tell you a mystery. We will not all sleep, but we will all be changed. In a flash, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trumpet, for the trumpet will sound, the dead will be raised incorruptible, and we will be changed. For the perishable must clothe itself with the imperishable, and the mortal with immortality. When the perishable has been clothed with the imperishable, and the mortal with immortality, then the saying that is written will come true. Death has been swallowed up in victory. Where, O death, is your victory? Where, O death, is your sting? The sting of death is sin, and the power of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, He gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. And we praise God for that. Since death has once more visited us and taken from us our beloved mother Rebecca, it has become our sad duty to commit her body to the grave. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. In our inspiring privilege to commend her soul to our Maker, Father, and Redeemer, in the confident hope of the coming again of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the resurrection of the body from the grave, and the joyous life reserved for the children of light in the realms of glory. In the same sweat of thy face shalt thou eat bread, till thou return unto the ground, for out of it wast thou taken, for dust thou art, and unto dust shalt return. I get the Sister Rita, you are now returning to the dust where you were formed. But we are glad that you are there already, and one day when Christ will come, He will take your soul with Him and reunite it with this body, Lord, that we are going to put into the ground. Let's pray. Lord God, our loving Father, the creator of life and the giver of life, thank you, Lord, that at this very moment we are now here to bring down the body of our dear mother Rebecca into the ground, where the body will be staying for a while, awaiting for the soul that will come with you and reunite with this body. Thank you for your preservation. And thank you, Lord, for this mystery and this assurance of your coming, of your coming and the resurrection of the body of our dear mother. But Lord, she has left her precious loved ones, her friends, her associates. And we are praying, Lord Father, for your comfort to every one of them, especially her family. So from dust to dust thou art, and you will return, but someday you will be resurrected. So this we pray with thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Amen.
Okay, tantan tayo dito. Sweet by and by, 59.
Hola, hola.